What up, guys? This is my first video of Hockey Gamers, my channel. So today, what I'll be doing is my first video. So this video is about me doing training camp, and I'll be doing shooting. So it's gonna be easy to get this to keep on doing this. It's gonna be pretty simple. So before we get started, let me just tell you, please like and subscribe. Leave a comment saying that you did that, and I'll give you awesome content. Alright, so let's get this thing started. So I'm gonna shoot the puck, I know how to do that. Yeah, so I am sick today, sadly. Second of all, I have a vlog channel. Yeah, and also I am friends with AidenTube in case he gets famous. I get famous. I hope he gets more famous than me, because I don't want to have a lifetime job of. I got a job of YouTube. Just to be aware of that. One. Oh, I thought. Wham. Wham. Woo! Alright, next one. Oh yeah, I'm also friends with the Dramatic Magic. So, subscribe to him too. Cool. That was a backhand. Shotting it. Oh, let's get it in the net. Nope, I haven't gotten it in the net yet. Oh. Alright, so there's that over with. Know how to do that. Dang it, the backhand too early. I mean. Yes, that was a nice stop shot. Now we're on passing. I'm gonna do a hard pass. Oh. Alright, there we go. One time.
A good way to score in hockey is to get the goalie moving from side to side.
One. There's no one timer set up, so. Two. Bam. Three. Right here. Right here. Here. What? That was a nice job. Go, go. Yes! We're facing Carey Price here, like, the best goalie. How is it not going in the net? I can score all I want by myself. Oh. Ooh. All right. Okay, so that is it. So do what I did, do what you should do, subscribe, give me good luck for getting my cold away. Yeah, so see you all later. Peace out.